It's Jamie Icepick on the beat.
Your tracks today.